15 into 12, how to multiply by using Japanese trick? 15, draw 1, here 5 lines, into 12, so 1, and draw here 2 lines. So this is first one answer, this is middle part answer, and this is last part answer. Count here how many lines were there? 1. Count here how many were there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pattern 7. Count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here we got 10. So write on 1, 7, 2 digit 10. So write 0, carry 1. So 1, 7 plus 1, 8, 0. So 15 12's answer is 180. Like this we can multiply any 2 digit number easily. Multiplication of numbers between 12 to 19. First you see 13 into 13. Units place value multiply. 3 3's are 9. Next 13 plus units place value. 13 plus 3, 16. First part answer. So 13 13's answer 169. See next one, 19 into 14. Multiply units place value. 9 4s are 36. Write down 6 and 3 as carry here. Now add 19 plus units place value 4. 19 plus 4, 23. 23 plus 3, 26. 19 14s are 266 is the answer. See butterfly method for adding and subtracting fractions. Here example is 6 by 8 plus 3 by 4. So 6 and 4 and 3 and 8 draw like this. Now 6 4s are 24, 3 8s are 24. Multiply these both. 8 4s are 32. Now write on 24 plus 24, 48 by 32. 16 table, 16 2s are 32, 16 3s are 48. So the answer is 3 by 2. See now subtraction, 7 by 6 minus 2 by 4. Now we are using butterfly method to solve this. 7 4s are 28, 6 2s are 12, 6 4s are 24. Write on 28 minus 12. How much it is? 8 minus 2, 6, 2 minus 1, 1. So 28 minus 12, 16. Write on this 24. 8 table, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are 24. So the answer is 2 by 3. See which is greater, 6 by 8 is greater or 5 by 9 is greater. Simply we can say cross multiply 5 into 8. 5 8s are 40. Here 6 into 9. 6 9s are 54. So 54 means this one is greater. So 6 by 8 is greater than 5 by 9. Let us see how to find squaring 12 square. For this 12, add the unit place value. 12 plus 2, 14. So first part answer. Next, units place square. 2 square means 4. So write down. So 12 square answer is 144. See now 106 square. 106 units plus value you add. 106 plus 6 how much? 112. So that is the first part answer. Next unit plus value square. 6 square means 36. This is the second part answer. Therefore 106 square means 11,236. Hope you all like this video. If you like this video, please like, share to your friends and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.